Cairns, successful defence of your middleweight title. Well done, mate.
Nice one, mate. Thank you very much.
And still, how did that go?
A good fight, mate. He was tougher than I thought he'd be. I was expecting it to be over quicker.
Yeah.
He's tough, mate, and he's broke my hand for the first time ever. I've never broke my hand before.
He broke your hand?
He's got a hard head. He has. Oh, much respect to Chris, he's a tough lad.
You look well in there. I know you were looking forward to it. I know it's, you know, you get a lot of belts, but you've said on numerous occasions it's something you've got high regard for as well. So,
a lot of people win titles,
but the real champions keep hold of them. So,
I'm trying to keep hold of it for the rest of the time.
Who's next?
Whoever comes at me, mate, whoever. You know me, I'm always known as.
Ah, you do.
Will you fight? Yeah, I don't care who.
Well done, mate.
As long as the wage and a fucking, and a weight, sweet.
What it's all about. Congratulations, mate.
Thanks for having us on the show.